Hey guys, so I'm in London. It is currently 20 past midnight on Sunday morning. I came up yesterday and today I've been babysitting my niece for my sister, and I just figured I'd do a 2 days videos from story into one YouTube video, because why the hell not? So yeah, it's been good fun. Today I just babysat, and then I went to see Mockingjay with some London nerd fighters. I didn't vlog with them because I didn't want to be awkward and say, hey guys, I'm vlogging here. But yeah, I didn't do it. But it was really nice to see some people that I've remembered from gatherings, and nice to meet some new people, and Mockingjay was fantastic. You will see a review of it at the end of this video. So yeah, yesterday I went to work, and then when I came up here in the evening, I went and checked out loads of different Christmas lights, a few. I'm just decided to put two videos into one from story onto YouTube, so I hope you enjoy it. Here goes.
Hi, this is Serena, and you're watching live. Go subscribe!
Good morning, it is Friday. It is cold, it is wet, and I'm getting the train to work. Right, finished work. Very, very busy day at work. It has gone even colder. Heading to the station to catch the train home, and then it's getting ready for London. Right, nearly at my sister's. Gonna stay there for maybe 5 minutes, drop my bag off, just relax for a few minutes, and then I'm gonna go and just have a wander about in London, enjoy the evening. Just gonna go for a walk, really, see what happens. Well guys, it's 20 past eight in the evening. It's chilly. I've been to my sister's, I've cuddled my niece for a bit. Now I'm gonna go for a wander, no destination. Well, my first stop was going to be St Pancras Station to check out the amazing Christmas tree that is made of toys and Disney stuff, but I've decided I'd rather go for a walk. And then when I'm on the way back towards my sister's, I'm gonna get a tube to King's Cross and go over there and check it out then. So I'm gonna just wander. As I was saying, no real destination. Just want to get some exercise and get some air. Fun times. Well, because I like beating myself up about things, I guess I'm walking through Russell Square Mountains. Let's go check out the Christmas lights along Oxford Street. They're supposed to be pretty. They are so pretty. This one, so cool. Just this street. Whoa. Couldn't resist coming to have a look at how Selfridges have done this year for their Christmas decorations. Well, I've walked along Oxford Street. Marble Arch is behind me. I'm heading to go and have a look in Winter Wonderland, because I'm having a birthday meet up there, which I shall tell you more about soon. So, it's 6 minutes past 10. Everyone is coming out because it closes at 10. Damn it. Oh well. I'm going to go and have a look at the stuff, because it's pretty. Check the wheel out. Well, that was a very, very fun 2.5 hours just wandering about. I'm back at King's Cross now. I'm going to go and get the new tour for dinner, and then I'm going to go and check out the Christmas tree.
Ready to leave. Platform 3 from the 22.
Not the best burrito that I've had, but not bad. The one thing I like about the burrito place in King's Cross Station is that you get free tortilla chips with it, It's always good. Now I'm going to go and find this Christmas tree that I've heard is amazing. It's all toys. That is amazing.
I love the ceiling.
It's absolutely incredible. Wow, that is incredible. What a tree. Okay guys, I'm on 6% battery now, so and I'm gonna head back to my sister's. Hey guys, so it's 20 past one on Saturday. As I said in yesterday's story, today I am babysitting. Well guys, it's 20 past four. My sister came back a bit early, so I got to leave early. So I'm gonna go for a little wander, just have a wander about for a couple of hours before the cinema. Well, I started heading towards Russell Square, where my friend's gathering was gonna be happening, then I remembered that it got cancelled for various reasons. But I'm gonna go now to Waterloo and go and see Charlotte Campbell. Do some singing for an hour. That's the London Eye. This is so pretty. All the trees have lights in them. And there's an ice skating rink right next to it now. Yep. Time to go find Charlotte. Charlotte's not here. So Charlotte wasn't there. I decided to walk along South Bank a little bit in the freezing cold. Look at the pretty lights at the South Bank Centre. Well guys, Charlotte tweeted earlier that she's going to be on at 5. So I got here at 5. It's 5:30. She's just tweeted that she's on from 6 till 7 now. I've got to go at 6. But enjoy this person. Well, I didn't get to see Charlotte perform, but I did just get to chat to her for like a minute. She's cold, she's doing a set at 6, I've got to leave at 6, so I'm not going to bother waiting around. And yeah, it was nice to chat to her for a few minutes and hug her. Now I'm going to head towards Camden. Actually, you know what? I've got an hour exactly till we're meeting at the cinema. It takes 20 minutes to get there from Waterloo. I'm going to go and have a look around the vaults if it's open, because I haven't been there for about 7-8 months, and it's lovely in there. I like this area. I hate how many youths are around here, but it's understandable with all the graffiti and stuff. It's open. Let's come have a little look around. That is scary as frick. The box has changed quite a bit since I last went here. Well, the vaults have certainly changed. I didn't like it as much as I used to. I only went in a couple of places. They had an art place, like collaborative artwork or something. And then they had a little cafe area. I couldn't bother to go in there because I didn't want to buy anything. Yeah, now I'm going to head to Waterloo and then get the tube to Camden to go and see Mockingjay Part 2.
Don't you ever say I
find the cinema and my Nerdfighter friends. Yay, Mockingjay Zang. May the odds be ever in my favour. Well, I didn't vlog after the movie with anyone. I really, really did enjoy it. It was really, really good. Definitely would recommend if you've seen the others. I'm getting weird looks for vlogging, so I should vlog a bit more in a little while. But I'm going to find food. Well guys, it's 20 past midnight. I caved in to cheapness and went to McDonald's for my dinner. There was a Mexican place, but it was basically just burritos, and I had a burrito yesterday. If I have a burrito one day, I don't really want to have a burrito the next day. It's too samey, even though I love burritos. But yeah, Mockingjay was amazing. I thought they stuck to the book really well. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Sorry about the bad lighting, but it is 20 past midnight. I really did enjoy Mockingjay. There were some bits of it that were just laughable, that really made me laugh, and everyone in the cinema was laughing. I just thought it was really well done. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And if you've seen the other ones, the other movies, I'd definitely say go and see it. So that's my little review of Mockingjay. Right. I'm gonna go. If you're watching this on Story, I shall see you tomorrow. If you're watching this on YouTube, I shall see you soon. Because I'm gonna put this on YouTube and do a 2 days, one vlog type thing. So yeah. Bye guys.
Be sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.